Hi, hello there. You are very attractive young lady. I want to ask you out on a test of dates. I see that you have a lot of other gentlemen soon first. Allow me to make my case. This game plays the top, but I was on the mall Super Bowl by myself. This guy is a weightlifter, but I can bench an entire continental chef. That dude is a scientist, but I already cured all diseases last week. And if that's not enough, then he asked, when was the last time one of these dicks killed a motherfucking mythical beast? Oh yeah, I will rock your world, cause I'm a dragon slayer girl. I shall now expose my chest. Don't act like you're not impressed. How hard did I just steal the deal with my dragon slayer steel? Do you feel all my sexy appeal and my story that's so very totally real? I rolled up to the mountaintop. It was 90,150,000 feet in the air, till I found the dragon's cave and I walked through his army of awesome karate bears. The dragon's cave was a blast from hell, and we walked so hard I missed the lungs, standing the boy dead for crunch. Then I swung a horse like a club, and it tossed a sonic through that fractured face, and then exploded the sun. Oh yeah, you are now in love with all my dragon saying nuts. I killed a demon with his hands. Did I say I'm also in a band? In case you might need more proof, I brought the dragon right to you. It's the one that I slew. He'll attest that my story is totally true. Thank you, friends. I see you chose the football player, and the scientist, and the apparently homosexual as well, and the dragon, and Ninja Brian, and the manticore. He wasn't even in the song.